According to the Ministry of Health, as on Friday morning, there are 29,05,824 confirmed coronavirus cases in India, of which 6,92,028 are active cases, while 21,58,947 people have been cured, 54,849 deaths have been reported. Among the states, Maharashtra has the most active cases, followed by Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka.